I don't know if you've been following, but this whole journey has been inspired by death. Before the unsigned hype, before my mixtape on any site, the day Biggie lost his life, I got paranoid. So not only do I wanna live forever, but I wanna get better. I could make a change. 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 I believe it if I say it. I could make a change. I could make a change. I could make a change. You could do the same. I was cursing out God like he was the one to blame. Mad at my managers. People should know my name. Pissed at my coach for taking me out the game. Sitting up in coach, I'm mad at the fucking plane. Out with Big Don and talking to Mr. Fame. They said, when you gon' make it? I made it inside my brain. So many women have called me just to complain that I had left them empty and now I can feel their pain. Someone put a comment up that stimuli was next. If he came out back with those effects. Before that would've got me stressed. But now I'm getting better as a man in the flesh. I was cursing out God, I was calling him the worst. Almost got a job, but instead I was moving work. Almost got a girl till somebody got her first. Then I seen her last month, she invited me to church and I went.